WSAV following several developing stories tonight. First, Hinesville police investigating after a man was stabbed several times when he encountered another man in his garage. It happened around 3 this afternoon at a home on Thomas Street. Police say the men got into a fight and the homeowner was stabbed in the chest multiple times. The homeowner was flown to a hospital here in Savannah. There is no word on how he's doing right now. Police have arrested a person of interest.